Okay, student. Good morning, student. Dear student, in your previous class, we had completed the review test, and now in this class, we will discuss about of the money. There are two units. We also discuss in your Google Meet class. There are two units of the money in India, that is rupees and paise. So we will discuss here the how we convert a rupees into paise, a paise into rupees. Okay, so to converting rupees and paise into paise. First of all, converting rupees and paise into paise. Right? There are two types of rupees given that. The amount is given or described in two types. First type is if it is given in the form, if it is given in the form rupees and paise. That is example, we can take example 70 rupees and 50 paise. Now we convert these types of the amount into the paise, completely convert into the paise. For converting rupees into and paise into paise, we multiply the number of rupees by 100 and add the number of paise to it. Example, rupees 70 rupees and 50 paise. According to this, we multiply the number of rupees by 100, the number of rupees by 100, and add the number of paise. So when we multiply, that is 70 multiplied by 100 plus 50. Then and we write P. That is writing the P. That is 7000 plus 50. It is 7050 paise. 7050 paise. Okay, that's clear. Another example, 2 rupees, 5 paise. 2 multiplied by 100, 2 into 100, that is 200 plus 5 paise. Clear? You note it. given in the form rupee and paise and to convert in dot form. To convert in the dot form, it is given in the rupees and paise in the both unit. We want to convert them in the dot form, that is completely convert in the rupees, that is convert in the only rupees, convert in rupees unit. Okay, example, we will understood it by the example, that is 23 rupees ₹0.75. We want to write it in the dot form, so we will write at the place of and 25 paise, that is and 75 paise. At the place of this, we will put the dot and we remove the paise. Here we write the rupees. Here we write the rupees. Or you can write it we remove it and place dot and place dot. We remove it and place the dot. Okay, we will discuss it after that. It is given in the form in the dot. It is given in the dot form. That is this type. Example, 23.75 rupees. How we convert it? We will discuss that matter after this. First is process we do. Okay. Now we will convert it in the this form. So to convert a given amount to paise, we may simply remove the symbol R. To convert given amount in paise, we may simply remove the dot and rupees and rupees and dot and write P in the in and write paise or P in the P. That's simple. You can say we multiply by 100 in given amount. In given amount. That is example 23.75 rupees, that is 23.75 multiplied by 100. So the product is simply in the shortcut we can write, if we remove the dot and rupees, that is 2375. And Then we write the P. Okay, note it. Okay, now next converting paise into rupees. Next is converting paise into rupees. To convert paise into rupees, divide the number of paise paise by 100. Why? We know that rupees, 1 rupees is equal to 100 paise, or 1 paise is equal to 1 upon 100 rupees. 1 upon 100 rupees. Okay, or just put the dot, or you can say, or just put the dot, just put the dot after 2 digits from the right, after 2 digits from the right in the number of paise, in the number of paise. Example, 7 to 5 paise, that is converted in the rupees. So we will divide it by 100. Or you can apply the second method, just put the dot after the 2 digits. Here the 2 digits, you will write 7 to 5. we will divide or divide by 100, that is 7 to 5 divide by 100, we will go the 7 times, that is 700, and 25 is remainder. Now remainder, the amount which is the remainder, we will put the decimal. We will put the decimal. If it is one digit, we write the zero before the digit, and if it is two digit, we will write the same. So that is equal to, so 725 paise is equal to rupees 7 and 25 paise. Rupees 7 and 25 paise. Okay, it's clear. Okay, you note it. Okay, now we come on the exercise, that is exercise 10A. In the exercise 10A, convert the following amount into paise. Here the first rupees 158.79. Because rupees 1 is equal to 100. So rupees 158.79 is equal to 158.79 multiplied by 100. When we multiply by 100, if the decimal is given at the two place, we will remove the decimal. It will come 158.79 00. Here the decimal is two place. We will remove the number, the zero. In multiplication of decimal number, we multiply the number as is. Simple number and put the decimal is given in multiplicand and multiplier. Put the decimal as many places in product. So we will multiply. First we discuss about of the multiplication. So 158179 multiply by 100. We multiply it as a simple number. That is 0000. Again 0000. Again 1 8 7 1 8 5 1 1 5 1. Now we add 0 0 8, that is 7 8 5 1. Now we put the decimal. How many places in the decimal? In the multiplicand or multiplier, that is 2 places. So we put the decimal at 1 2, that is this the number 0 after the decimal. There are no value. So we can write it 15878. You can multiply it or you can apply this. We remove the decimal. Okay? Note it. You also note that. You will practice that. How we multiply a decimal number. Clear? So student, you will solve the question number 1 and 2. You can solve that. Question number 1 and 2. In the question number 1, you will solve that. If you will multiply by 100, you will multiply and you remove the 0. Okay? Okay, thank you. So, in the next class, we will discuss another question of the problem set 10A. Okay? Thank you.